Charbonnet. Man, you ran wild out there. You guys, you know, started off a little bit slow with the run game, but you just kept pounding. You know, talk about what you were feeling when you finally busted one.
That was all on the old line. They just kept going. They never gave up, no matter how bad it was looking. They came together and they opened up a hole with really Michigan.
Now, you just committed to Michigan. A lot of people were sleeping on you. You know, you didn't have a lot of big-time offers, you know, after last season. How did that fuel your fire?
As a team, I mean, not even on that. Like, I don't care about it. If I didn't have a lot of offers, you know, we lost this team last year. And as a team, you know, we came together this year. And this is what we're looking forward to all summer, all this game.
Now, what have you been doing in the offseason? And talk about how much weight you've put on. You know, you got a little bit taller. What was your regimen like?
So, wait, what was the first question?
How much weight did you gain in the offseason? You look a lot bigger than you were last year.
Gained 15 to 20 pounds.
Now, going into next season, you know, at Michigan, what are you looking forward to? How's Coach Harbaugh said he wanted to use you?
I'm going to just get through this season. I'll find out one on all.
All right, man. Hey, sounds like a good plan. One step at a time. Congratulations.